That's my channel, it's your boy Anthony Haney. Back again on another video. If you're getting to the video, make sure to subscribe, comment, like, follow me on social media. Yes, cause stay into the video. You better tired of talking about being happy, and yes, cause stay into the video. As I got this video idea from Caroline Manning. Yes, cause stay into the video. So honestly, Caroline made a video this morning. She's going shopping for her room, decorating her room for Christmas and things like that. And she had, recorded in her car. And she's explaining how, when she was casting out the cashier person, was upset, because the person that was in front of her. And, she just, made a point that, she doesn't be happy no matter what. And that's basically true. And why that's true is because, not just because it's a holiday or a weekend or whatever. She definitely be happy no matter what. No matter the situation you're living in. Because, life is definitely just one. Life is definitely short. So you could definitely, you should definitely just be happy and things like that. Definitely just keep that in mind that, you should definitely be excited and happy. And, always a excited, happy person. Always in a good mood. But, there's some days, of course, everybody has those bad days. But at the end of the day, they want to sleep and things like that. So, of course, we all have it. But, should definitely get into the light and things like that. Just be happy. Like, Pharrell Williams, you should definitely just be happy. And, I just wanted to say that because, she definitely just, made a point there. And, she definitely be happy regardless, And, if I'm making sense, just comment down if I'm making sense. I don't think I make sense to anything, but, other than that, she definitely be excited, grind hard, work hard, be motivated. Like I said, it's ending of 2020 really strong. Just need a couple more weeks or day, just to finish 2020. And it's definitely like work on your New Year's resolution, just work on that. My New Year's resolution is basically just to be better for 2021. But if regardless of YouTube, personal life and things like that, having to be, more active. More, exciting, whatever, whatever the case might be, how you say the word, because I don't know what words is, for what I want to say. But, should definitely work on that. Definitely watching a kid, Kyrie, with playing ball, he's definitely, being a leader. But that would be probably in the next video, probably tomorrow's video. But the next video I'm doing after this is going to be talking about my YouTube analytics, which I was going to do last night, but didn't have time, but there's no excuse. Always keep saying I don't have time, but I keep on saying no excuse. But there's no excuse for that, so I'll just do it after this. And just be happy, be excited, be in a good mood, follow the dream, follow your heart. Comment down below if you like those phrases or not. Comment also below, other phrases I could use. Whatever, I've been using grind hard, work hard, so you gotta comment down, what other things you want me to say and things like that. Probably just, work on watching Eric Thomas' video, because his video is really dope. And just comment down below what you think of the video. Other videos probably way too short, but don't really wanna make it too long. Comment, subscribe, you have to be excited. And I'll see you next time. Peace out.